This introductory video explains the unique features of Sony's electronic variable ND filter. Take a closer look at the screen and notice how the resolution reduces as the iris closes. Have you ever heard about this effect before? Let's see why this happens. This effect is caused by diffraction, a basic aspect of light theory. As the iris is closed, the light path is narrowed, which results in diffraction and an inevitable loss of resolution. To avoid resolution loss due to diffraction, you have to keep the aperture reasonably open and keep the light path at a certain level. The electronic variable ND filter can help with this, seamlessly changing the filter density to provide the best exposure while still keeping the iris open. So, the electronic variable ND filter not only offers an excellent way of controlling exposure, but also maintaining a nice, sharp image. Features described in this video can be found on these models from Sony.